Jay Cargill.
Yep.
Question is, how much longer can it last?
Yeah, there's not many people that have had a better 2022 than Jade Cargill. She started out this year by winning that TBS championship and has been absolutely dominant ever since.
She looks like a star, she acts like a star, she is a star, and she's still undefeated here in AEW, or anywhere.
It's a great presentation, you are right. She looks the part, she's a champion.
Fix it.